going to Assassin's Templars. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed. Stealth, I guess. Oh, come on, I almost out of that time. Okay. Okay, wait until it goes down. We can carry on a mission properly now.
What am I to make of that? Immoderate scum!
Got him.
Monsieur Germain?
Oh no, you're
Silversmith.
Yeah, I was right, I remember now.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
No time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine. Let's go.
No. They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me then, and stay quiet.
Spoilers, by the way, if you wanna know. Yeah, the guy I'm saving now is a Templar commander. And he's a sage. Oh, come on, you've got to smoke a bomb in place then. Okay. Let's try this again with a little more stealth. Yes, that's right, come here. God, I love the glitches in this game.
This one!
Hold a moment.
Okay, wait until it goes up. Okay, wait a while. And come on. I've only got 6 tries left.
We move on.
Very well.
Wait.
What was that?
Go, Patriot!
Hold him over, citizen!
Even doing.
Keep one eye to the roofs. Couple more sentries there as well.
Just how important are you as a prisoner?
Germain,
Change of plans. No need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back.
I'll be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course.
Je ne serai pas à découvrir comment va se développer cette situation.
Ah, parfait. Il y a un peu pour faire.
Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago, on a private contract, a man called Lafreniere. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess, curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into Lafreniere's background, and what I discovered, you wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and Lafreniere found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, Lafreniere is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. It sounded ominous, whatever he meant. May I ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.
Okay. No, I want yeah. Fast travel. There's a chest I got hacked in. I'm gonna hack and knock.
Tell. Oh God. Okay. I'll check on unlock that one, yeah. Family job then.
No, just you try to pass me.
Je vous imagine.
All right, Lafreniere, where are you hiding?
I'll have a word with you. Easier than... That is a distressingly large number of guns. Lafreniere must be planning something big.
Where are we supposed to put all these?
What the hell?
Okay, maybe I could buy a stronger gun. May not be able to get stronger armor since, well, that's gonna be a while, but I could get a stronger gun and weapon. Thank you.
Oh well. They both exactly same set down as a sword. Okay.
Guns from Bavaria.
Hmm. You're a joke, John. What the hell? Oh, come on. Well, I'm just gonna leave that episode there. And then I'm going to do a mission, get some better armor and weapons. That mission I've been tracking, like. I think I should anyway. So I'll see you guys next in the next episode. Peace.